Very cool moment here at the queue during the timeout. A video tribute and a standing ovation for LeBron James, the youngest player, of course, ever, and seventh overall in NBA history to reach the 30,000-point plateau. He'll pass, undoubtedly, Dirk Nowitzki next season, as well as the late Wilt Chamberlain and Michael Jordan, all-time scoring, and mom could not be prouder of LBJ, the kid from Akron, getting his moments.